The week-long tech boot camp is targeted at owners and potential owners of digital businesses and aims to teach them business and product development techniques to make their businesses more competitive.
We hope to, you know, work together with the SMEs that we've been working for the last few years to bring entrepreneurship skills to them, look at their marketing pitch, their sales pitch, their value proposition in the tech industry. We're looking for winners. We did an application process where we got quite a few applications. We have a number of tech booming companies in the OECS, and we're looking to, you know, help them to go to the next level.
Part of getting these businesses to the next level is getting them to think in terms of regional and international markets for their products and services. Organizers say the tech sector is one of the fastest growing industries with an abundance of unexplored markets and a tremendous potential. Participants will learn how to turn their ideas into cash-generating, employment-creating tech businesses.
They would impact and they would create value for the ecosystem. They would create value for other businesses by creating products, software products such as mobile applications, web applications, anything that enables a business to become more efficient and create value. So we look for teams that are moving fast, they're making sales, and they are also looking to expand to other islands and to the world.
The growing recognition of the importance of startups has created a rush to foster entrepreneurial ecosystems and has attracted the attention of the World Bank, and not without good reason. Such young companies can be a tremendous source of new jobs.
What we would like to see is an improvement in the overall ecosystem for tech entrepreneurship, which is very important for economic diversification on the one hand, but also for job creation from a development standpoint. And we've seen that startups are one of the key instruments that generate jobs, not just for the people who are involved directly with as founders, but also for the entire suite of services that normally companies that are in their early stages and on a high growth path need.
At the end of the bootcamp, the OECS CBU will be selecting the top teams to move on to the Startup Jamaica Accelerator Program, where they will have access to mentors, seed funding, advanced training, and access to potential investors.